warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, kiddos. How are you today? Miss Indri, hope all of you in a good condition. Okay, in here, Miss Indri will teach you to study English Cambridge ya. Hari ini bertemu dengan Miss Indri, kita akan belajar bahasa Inggris bersama-sama. Okay, before we study, let's watch the video first ya. Today, we will learn about introduce your family. What is the meaning of family? Yeah, good. Family means keluarga. Who is a member of your family? In Miss Indri's family, there are mother, my husband, and my doctor. Before we introduce our family, we must ask to the interview our family first. Nah, this time question to ask your family. Biasanya, sebelum kita melakukan perkenalan terhadap keluarga kita, kita menginterview dulu. Contohnya, yang pertama, what's your name? What's your name? Itu digunakan untuk menanyakan apa, kiddos? Yes, right. Untuk menanyakan nama. And then, the next question, you can ask, how old are you? Berapa umurmu? Jadi, how old are you? Digunakan untuk menanyakan umur. After that, you can ask, what colors do you like? Itu digunakan untuk menanyakan apa warna kesukaanmu. And then the last, you can ask, what do you like reading about? Itu artinya, buku apa yang suka kamu baca? This is the example of some question when we are interviewing. Hello kids, what's your name?
Hello, my name is Joanie.
Oh, how old are you?
I am 3 years old.
What colors do you like?
Pink and blue.
Wow, so cute. What do you like reading about?
I like reading about animal.
Okay, Miss Indri akan memberikan contoh to introduce Miss Indri's family. Okay, kiddos, I would like to introduce my daughter. Her name is Kirani. She is 3 years old. She likes the colors pink and blue. She likes reading about animal.
Nah, after finish, don't forget to make a video to introduce your family. You can introduce your mother, your father, or your sister and brother, yeah. You can choose one. Thank you very much for your attention. See you tomorrow, kiddos. And wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.